let's try. Which story event will you? Got it? The next one, which game level will you play? All right!
After defeating Vegeta, the Z Fighters return to their peaceful lives. But another Saiyan survivor, Turles, has come to Earth. His power raised by eating the fruit of the Tree of Might, Turles has proved to be a formidable foe. And his Tree of Might, now planted on Earth, has begun to drain the planet's energy. Having exhausted all other options, Goku's final hope for victory is the Super Spirit Bomb.
Ready?
Yeah!
Z-Fighters beware. The ruthless Saiyan space pirate Turles has set his sights on planet Earth. When the Tree of Might is planted, it absorbs all of a planet's energy. Those who eat its fruit gain enormous power. Armed with this power, even the weakest of warriors can become virtually invincible.
Daddy?
There are so few Saiyans left. We should work together.
Get away from Gohan!
And what will you do if I say no?
I'll show you! Ready?
Piccolo attempted to put a stop to Turles and foil his plans to force Gohan into servitude. However, Turles used Gohan as a shield and launched a surprise attack.
You should live like a Saiyan. If you don't, you'll regret it.
Noticing Gohan's tail, Turles created an artificial moon, just as Vegeta had done in the past. Helpless to resist, Gohan transformed into a giant rampaging ape, attacking everything in sight, be it friend or foe. Ready?
Whoa, there you are!
Yeah.
Don't worry, Kakarot. Once you're out of the way, I'll take good care of this brat.
Goku, cut the tail!
Don't stand in my way!
Ready? Fight!
I've eaten the fruit of the tree of might countless times, and you think you can defeat me?
You know I can't just let you go!
Turles has increased his power with the fruit of the tree of might. Can Goku stop this relentless foe?
I win. Is that the extent of your power? I was hoping I'd get a little more enjoyment out of this.
Kaioken times 10!
Turles' Saiyan powers exceeded Goku's in every way. Goku would not accept defeat.
Hot! What is this?
Goku!
Goku's drawing energy from the Tree of Might!
Setting his sights on his opponent, Goku launched a super spirit bomb made from the energy of the Tree of Might. The Tree of Might that had taken root on Earth was utterly destroyed, and Turles along with it. With the planet restored to its natural state, the citizens of Earth were again free to resume their peaceful days.